not to do when starting a phone case business. Order from bad suppliers. Like, look at how awful that quality is. And if you decide to print them yourself, do not let your boyfriend anywhere near the ink, and do not print the design too big for the case. Also, double check you've actually ordered the right size box. And lastly, don't force yourself to put a product out there just because you spent ages on it. I hated this design.